It's showtime. Woo!
2020, what a year, what a year. Certainly one that'll go down in the history books. I don't think there's any doubt about that, but I'm not here to talk about all that. For 2020, my channel at the beginning of the year, I don't even quite really remember because I didn't really make videos like every day. It wasn't, I don't even think I made a video for like a few months. We were at like maybe 100 subscribers. And then until like May, we were at like 126 subscribers. I just started making Legends content. And man, the goal was like 150 subscribers, really. And now at the time I'm recording this, we're at 2,324 beautiful faces. 15 times. That's two hands plus a third hand. That's how many times larger than the original goal of 150 we're at. So I cannot thank you guys enough. It truly does mean a lot just seeing you guys take the time to watch my videos like that. It's amazing. And I cannot thank you guys enough for just spending the time watching the videos I create. Even though, you know, at the beginning they definitely were not great. Trust me, I've gone back and watched them and they were doo-doo. They were garbage. Still, I still have a long way to go. But I should be getting all the parts for my PC in January, which means I'll finally be able to video edit my brain. It's dying. I'll finally be able to edit videos without it lagging and without me having to delete like half of the things on my computer just to have room for one video. So that'll be nice. I'll be able to stream finally with the PC since my laptop literally cannot handle it. It just, the game footage cuts out. It's gone. It just can't do it. And so, things are looking up. And if we're able to get 15 times what we got this year, next year, man, we're looking at over 30,000. That would be mental. I think a more realistic goal would be 10,000. I think it's definitely attainable next year, especially if I continue to improve and, you know, just get better ideas, better editing, all that stuff, and the content that you guys enjoy. I think it's possible. So I say 10K is our goal. Two hands of each finger being worth 1,000. That's our goal for next year. Hopefully we can hit it. And, it, you know, even better, we blow it out of the park. That'd be absolutely ridiculous, you know. Maybe we pull a Yaro G next year and absolutely zoot our way up there. You know, he's at like almost 70K now or something, man. Hats off to him. He's absolutely killing the game. Love to see people balling out like that. But I think we can do it next year. I think we can have a great year. Hit that double-digit 1,000 subscribers. You know, of course, with the help of you guys, who are also absolutely amazing. Like, I know I already said it, but it truly does. Like, I know. I only have like 2,000 subscribers. I'm talking like I just hit a million, you know, top of the world. But 2,000 means a lot. And just that you guys spend any time at all watching my videos means the world to me. So thank you once again for that. I hope you guys are looking forward to live streams. Most of them probably won't be Legends because I just don't grind PvP all day like that. I'm not like Goresh going for rank one or whatever. It'll probably be all sorts of games. I, of course, will do some Legends streams, you know, whether it's events or facing you guys in PvP. I think that could definitely be fun. So we'll keep the eyes peeled for that. I'll probably do it on my Twitch, maybe YouTube, and both at like the same time. I don't know. We'll see how things pan out. But I just wanted to kind of make this video to say I hope you guys all have a happy new year. I hope y'all are spending it with your family, friends, people, you know, you love and care about, and just having a good time. That's I hope you guys enjoy the new year, and hopefully we get off to a great start next year, and I can make almost a video every day. That'd be the goal. With my computer, my new PC, I'll actually be able to hopefully export and post videos faster than the like 3 hours it takes me now. That's why, like, when there's breaking news stuff, I literally just can't make the video. Like, it's already 3 hours past, everyone's made the video about it. Like, it's struggles. But that's enough about that. I hope you guys have a wonderful new year, and as always, you know, leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, all that beautiful YouTube stuff. But I hope y'all are staying happy and healthy. And I'm gonna hit you with that classic New Year's joke. It has to be done. I'll catch you guys next year.